A lot of yous in here are maybe wondering what's the meaning of life. I wondered that for a reason. And you can swear at me all you want, pal, but I don't care. I've had worse than you swear at me. I used to be a biker guy, I used to be a president of a biker guy. And I came to a point where I realised that bikes, sex, drugs and rock and roll, they did satisfy me for a certain period of time. But I came to a point where they didn't satisfy me. I came to a point where the drugs wore off, the drink wore off, the sex was finished. And that was the end of it. But I found a lasting satisfaction that came into my life. Now, I don't know what yous are going through tonight, I don't know what yous are at. God never called, he qualified the called. And I want to say to you here tonight, a lot of you are sitting here going, look at this numpty, look at this bam standing in the road, preaching about Christ. Understandable, I thought that same way as well. But I'm here to tell you, you can call me a bam, you can call me, pardon my language here, you can call me a prick, but I'm a bam and a prick for Jesus Christ. And I'm standing here witnessing for Jesus Christ because I know that he has changed my life. I know that he's came in. I know he's took the anger, the hate, the aggression, the loneliness, the depression. He took that away from me. I'm not saying it's an instant change, it's a gradual change. He came into my life. I want to tell you, the Bible says in John 3:16 that God so loved the world.
Amen.
That he gave his only begotten son. He didn't say that God so loved the world if you're clean cut, if you wear a suit and tie, if you're a church goer, if you're this, that, or the next thing. God so loved the world. He also said he died for us whilst we're still sinners. He didn't wait for us to clean up our lives. He came for us whilst we're still in the mess we were in. God is our janitor. He came to clean up our mess. The Bible in the verse that says, I'm the truth, we are the truth, we are the vines, and he's a gardener. You'll find a lot, any who's a good gardener will find, you get some branches that need to be cut off because it's bad for the plant. That's what God does with us. Nobody's perfect. And I'm not here to say you're perfect. But I'm here to say that anybody, and if in the reach, no matter how bad you are or how good you are, God came from the guttermost to the uttermost to save you. There's churches all around Glasgow. I'm standing here, an ex-Hells Angels president, standing here, and now a pastor on the face of a Baptist church. That's where God can take you.
Amen.
You have a choice to make. I'm going to leave that ways.
Praise God. Thank you.